don't worry. This night's not over yet. This is only the beginning.
You're going to dislocate
yourself. Don't get hurt. Don't go on that side. Over this side, babe.
Now you're going to shoot right here. And then follow me. Hey, mister. Can you help me to push this thing down? Mm. Like with his wife as well. Wait, you're going to shoot me? Like once I walk here, you would say as well?
Oh, wait. Oh, God. It was recording?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Wait. Hold on. Try to do it. Okay. There you go.
All right. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Action.
Hey, can you help me push this tree over, sir?
Right.
I'm getting hurt now. Go, B. Stay on this side.
All right. Maybe you can shoot it right over there, Nicole.
Nope. I don't want anyone on that side.
All right.
I don't want anyone getting hurt.
One, two, three.
Give it. All right, keep going.
Okay.
It's okay. Let nature rot her out a little more. I am going to.
Two, one, action. Hey Joshua, you had something important.
Huh? What do you mean?
Oh, great.
Can you remember one time you see Kyle?
Kyle? Whoa, it's been like 10 years, man. How's it going, dude? Dude, I'm just trying to boot up this old computer, but still, man, how's it going?
Ah. Yeah, it's nice to see you too. Yeah.
What is it, Joshua? You failed your test, remember?
But you have someone to meet with.
Look, man, I don't have much time, but sure, I can spare some time. So who do you want me to see?
No way, buddy.
Well, I diagnosed you. It's been like 10 years. How's it going, man? It's very good to see. Got you.
Hey, cop. Hey, Ethan. Long time no see. Yep. You got that right. Not good at all.
What do you mean?
It's because I went to that house and it was mostly ketones.
Uh-huh.
Didn't you know about them?
Well, I know, I guess. I haven't heard of them in like 5 months.
Yeah. For what just happened, since I got there, I met him.
Was he still alive or dead?
No.
Wait.
He's alive.
That's good. How's his family doing?
Not very good.
Ah, good. No.
Joshua, what are you doing here? School doesn't start for another 10 minutes.
What? No fair wants to meet with me?
Who is it?
Kyle! I don't know, see, what's it been like, was it a decade? 10 years? Dunk years? Ooh, what do you mean? Ooh, hate to see that happen. Well, I know a guy. I know one person you can talk to. He's trustworthy. He can help with your little dilemma. When I leave, just look at my computer, okay? Thanks. Bye. Gotta get some coffee.
Hey, Ethan. Long time no see. Yep. You got that right. Not good at all. Do you even remember the Keaton's family house? Ever since I went there, I thought it was normal that all that happened last Christmas?
Whew.
Not entirely. After an explosion happened, everything was soon to be peace. So 1 year later, one had survived.
What? Was it Michael?
His name is Jeffrey. Since you... Wait, don't talk. You don't have to talk in this scene. you might already know about Jeffrey, since he was supposed to be dead ever since an explosion happened. But he's kind of bit survived from it. Ever since one year later I went to the house, thinking everything was normal, until his family, the Richards family, a friend of mine, one of their families, of course, and they seemed to be crazy. And because there was a dark evil that's part of the house, his name is Zalko, and with a friend of his, Jeffrey is back. And now, since I met him for the first time, ever since all that happened, I was a fool of leaving that house for him to do horrible things. And so, I decided of coming back. But I don't know how I'm going to do this. Who?
Thank you.
Melbourne, England.
Right? Do you remember a guy named Jeffrey Keaton? It's a long story. What you see is I was in the Keaton's house that was still standing this very day, ever since what happened to that explosion. From downtown. I met one of these kind of family who moved in, the Richards family. They're a friend of mine, like a family. But until sometimes later, weeks, they went not themselves anymore. Just because something took them away from their souls. But until he came back. Jeff has returned. What you see is something about in the house I was in. At night, in the mirror, it seems like I see something in myself, between my eyes. They look a bit like Jeff. What does that even mean? Like, am I like him? Or, what's it? Or something between some random curse that we had to be something like him to do everything? Or what was it put to be? What was that habit to me? What was that? I don't know how it's possible. Why not? I don't know how it's possible, but
why me though?
No, I was a fool. I don't know why,
but because I have some strange feeling that
if I might try to kill him,
like between what just happened and the mirror I saw, between the eye to him, like, could it mean once I kill him, it means half his soul, that I might die?
But now, some moments
later, it seems once I escape, it seems I lost my memories. But once I came back,
I don't know. I'm not sure, but I don't know.
get away from this, you're wrong. Why? It's because I can. I can do everything I want. Just orders. Having revenge so we can finally rest without anger and hatred between those people that turned us away. And you decided to join them. Come on. There's nothing for you to turn back. Everything would just happen. And you are part of the last survivors. The last survivor that was left for that explosion. That happened last year. And you sure be. And I will make you. I'll make you soon. And I'll make you go to sleep. Oh, don't worry. This won't be our last meeting. Traitor. This is only the beginning. The real beginning. What just happened? Seems someone or something just removed parts of my memories when I left.
But who though? You twisted fuck. Why me then? Huh? Why me? This time?
I'm not taking orders from you, you twisted fuck. You're
the angel. You're the angel asleep, huh? The angel that mostly can do something right. Angels are the thing for what? Things that angels do is something good. For peace.
For harmony.
But this kind of angel you called is death. You make everybody go to sleep for no reason. Just because you want revenge. But now that's already over for yours. Now you're thinking for him. His revenge. He wants you to do everything. I'm not doing any shit for you.
Not anymore. This is our last meeting. Goodbye, old friend. Remember everything now. You twisted fuck. How could you do this? To my friends, my hope, my family, everything I love and care for and are gone. All because of you. If you kill any of your own people, the ones who tried to bring you back. Why me? I'm not taking orders from you. Not doing anything for you. Not anymore. They're just shit. This is our last meeting. Goodbye, old friend.
Thank you.
You can go.
Alright, can you find where we are?
Well, we did 1204. Did we see 1180? What was the last number? We're on the blue, right?
Yeah.
So here's blue.
I think if we go, this way, we're going to come into the police station. So we.
Somehow do a green screen with like this as the background.
Okay, I start recording.
Oh, this is 1170 right there in the tree. Okay. You find it?
Yeah, 1170. Okay.
No, blue's that way.
Dang. Yeah, but blue can go that way and this way.
Oh, right. Yeah. Just showing the light that much.
Oh well, I'll just get like this.
All right, you kids, knock it off. Too loud. Cut it out. Is that all right?
That's right. Wait.
Why not? Okay, so maybe you should shoot him.
Okay. I guess. I don't know. Wait, hold on.
Okay, no. Got it.
I tell me. Wait, first you had to open the door. Like,
oh, maybe we just shoot that.
We need something to hold the camera to keep it. Wait, maybe with one part your hand slowly. Wait, hold on, not yet. The camera's not yet. Put your hand so you slowly close to it. Yeah. Wait, not like that. Like that. Wait, put your hand away. Like that. You slowly raise it. Okay, I'll tell you when. Slowly, go. Alright. Now we need to put something to where the camera can go.
It's
kind of
shoddy, y'all trying to do.
Try to, like, we're working on this kind of short fan film for the sequel. Doing an idea for Ethan Mailer that Jeremy's playing as. Slowly walk to the door and saw Kyle. For that kind of small scene, but we need something to hold the camera so it can look at the door while Ethan.
I can help, or you can have one of y'all like outside with the camera, and then you see Jeremy opening it from the inside.
Huh.
Yeah, like with the camera on the porch.
That'd be a good idea.
Yeah. And then
say the school thing. You were supposed to say, Kyle, what are you doing here? That'll be it, and I'll say, we need to talk.
Kyle, what are you doing here?
We need to talk.
About what? Your test? You failed it.
No. Okay, now you're going to open like that, if it can work. While you're... We need to talk. Okay.
Say when.
Go.
So you say that the time on the news with Jane and Toby still out there, killing the criminals for what's left of the explosion from last Christmas? What's wrong with that? Huh? Oh, what? No, it's
Okay, that's nothing.
It's recording already. Like, you don't have to play the music. Ignore it. Not everything.
Action.
There's a thing that I did come here because the Harrison, yeah, I did in fact insult Jeffrey. Well, it's not like I first met him because I don't know. But there's something that I felt something dark. I don't know why. Because the... Maybe... But for what I met Jane, it's that different. Not betraying her family of the Keaton seems different. I'm not sure why, because she might have some light or good in her. And that's why she met Toby. They work together to become a little bit like brother and sisters. And they might destroy the darkness. Hey, are you okay? Ethan? What's wrong?
Go.
So Kyle, let me get this right. So you said that the time on the news with Jane and Toby still out there killing the criminals for what's left of the explosion for last Christmas, what's wrong with that? What? No, it's nothing. It's just...
Action. Oh, 2, 1, action. What's wrong with you? Alright. One. Action.
I'll be fine. Sure. Yeah, it's good.
Yeah, but not yet. Okay, there will put me that one right now. Still recording?
Yeah. Cut.
Action.
Hello? Anyone home? I guess there's no dinner tonight. What a shame.
Go.
Hello? Wow, there's no one here. Turn the light on, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go.
And then go by you, right?
Well, you first turn on and you stand right there and say the words that you're going to say. And then we cut to there and I'll stand right there. Alright? Go.
Tell me it's about that Jeff guy. Damn.
It's all wrong.
Alright, go.
What was that?
Go.
What?
Go.
Excuse me? No,
if that's Aiden,
you're dying. Go.
Wait.
Alright. Go. Go. Go.
Is it like this? No.
Well, you were over there.
Okay.
And then you run.
In the scene.
Yeah. Go.
Wait. Sorry.
Oh. Okay. Yes. Action.
What are you doing?
Action. Oh yeah, and let me do the one of your screen because my camera was looking that way. So, all right, go. Right back. Go. Go.
Hello? Oh my God!
Two, one, go.
Where's the axe? Oh my God, it's missing. Where's the axe?
Go.
You knew, didn't you, Christian? You knew!
Yeah.
I'm going to tell everybody to get out of here, at least until we know what we're dealing with. Christian, please come with us. Come with our family. Ready?
Go.
Chris, they found the Richer family in what is now our home. They were killed. Somebody killed them.
That top of the camera thing, zoom.
Okay, what am I going to be doing? So you're not going to say that at a distance. I just start talking?
Yes.
Wait, do you want me to do... I'll just...
Go.
Christian, this is Clara. A man came by our home today. A psychiatrist named Kyle Smith. He told me about terrible things that happened here, in our home. A psychiatrist by the name of Kyle Smith. Terrible things that happened here in our...
All right, go.
Christian, this is Clara. A man just came by the home and told me about terrible things that happened in our home.
For 2 years, I've been trying to investigate everything, all the clues, all the horrors have been going around with this town. It's all because of the Caton's family. It all because what happened to Jeffrey's father, who beat him up and his brother. And then later he managed to disappear for no reason. And then very soon, after they move in, only with their stepmother, it seemed that sometime that Jeffrey has been acting different lately. Around the schools, around the town, and mostly I did met him back in school. The way I saw him is mostly just blank inside, but not much. Only I saw his own smile and everything, but not the type of smile for a human would like. But he only felt rage. It drives him nuts.
Honor! Okay, start over. No, keep it going.
Alright. For these years, it all happened when he's up and burned up. And then he turned himself into the same monster he always will. All because of these bullies and these teachers and parents have never taught him very good. They always turn him up to his way. Because of the town has turned up, he wouldn't have a better family. But now I saw him that this rage, this devil has been raised to him.
Russ is like a real life job. Like,
Hunter!
Yeah?
I'm gonna ask you for 5 minutes to be quiet.
Well, hurry up, dude. I'm trying to talk to people.
We could have been done.
Well, go!
You're talking!
Go now then!
Alright.
That he have this rage inside. This devil, this darkness has been corrupt him. That I couldn't save him, nor even rob her. And I beg for you, don't let your family come up to this way. Don't let this same person come to your house or anything.
What do you want my family and I to do?
You and your family need to move. You need to leave this town. I beg you, don't let your family turn up dangerous, because this is what happened to the other families around the town from last Christmas. Please. That's what happened to when I met Richard's family. Please. I beg of you. There is no way, because this town will be taken away by the Jeff himself. I beg of you. You need to leave. Please. I'm sorry.
Look good.
Okay.
Alright.
Now you said look at the photo and then and you do that same thing. Oh, I'm sorry to bother to come here, Miss Johnson. There's something wrong with these houses. There's something we need to talk.
I'm sorry to say this, but who are you?
My name is Kyle Smith. It's a long story for me to tell. Alright, now we cut.
Fine. Action. Alright, come here. Now we got to put the camera angle, Jeremy. Jeremy! Now, come here.
Ow! My hand.
Where are you? Now,
this would be perfect for buying double man's directly gun.
Alright. Put it there for now. Wait, not yet. Go right there for where you were. Since I go into zoom. Now you're going to hold the phone, Jeremy, while I'm going to do the one to close. You know how far it is to the...
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, that bad, Jeremy?
Yeah.
Go ahead. What about the smash head then?
No. Yeah, we already did that. I'm just placing it in the sun for like 5 days.
And what kind of death had to be since it's taking too long?
Well, it is hard clay. Wait, let me feel how mushy it is. Oh yeah, it's starting to get soft, so you're making progress. I got it.
Supposed to be fully straight, not mush. Get up. You don't want to mess it up.
That's part of the plug.
Oh. Not do it. Alright, let's get the smash. Alright?
Yeah.
Sorry, hold the camera. I mean the phone.
Wait.
Now, point where I'm going to do the lighter. Like, don't point at my face, alright?
I'm not.
I know.
If fire happens, I will grab the can of soda and pour it all over you.
How funny.
Can't even afford a freaking lighter. Can't even afford a lighter. You have to freaking use matches like a little boy. Oh man, it's starting to stink. Oh no!
I just started to walk again! Alright. Let's see how it looks. Alright, it's recording for now. Ugh. Now, I'm going to say things like, Well. A teacher came down here for no reason.
Hey, more cliche stuff. How about like, hey, welcome back, buddy. Something like that.
Alright.
Ethan, no, welcome back. Welcome home. Or something like that.
Sure, that'd be a good idea. Welcome home.
Or can you say, I'm back?
Well, he's already back from the first film.
Oh yeah, that's right. So, just say welcome home.
You would say things like, please have mercy.
Okay, not you again. I thought we got rid of you. I thought that Halloween guy got rid of you or something.
Wait, what? What do you mean?
I don't know. I could have said...
You know what? You can say something. Think of what you're going to say.
Oh, great, not you again. I thought we got rid of you.
Well, you can't destroy the angel.
What?
That's what Mitsubishi calls him, that other kind of nickname. The angel of sleep.
Wait, how can you can't just make your own original lines?
Huh?
Your own original lines, like, welcome back, buddy. Or, you can't just reference Mr. Freddy Krueger a lot. I mean, I write stuff a lot, but I at least put some originality in it.
All right, let's just get to the scene.
Good idea, I'm just getting to it. We're just going, yeah, I don't want to end our friendship due to creative differences.
Well. Welcome back.
Oh, great, not you. I thought we got rid of you. Were you the one who paralyzed me?
Probably.
Yeah, you did. I can't even feel a thing, so...
Well...
Because of you, I had to pee through a straw.
Well, I'm your new teacher for now.
But I didn't...
Since you have bad grades, you deserve something for punishment.
Wait, well, I don't even go to school anymore. What? I didn't even sign up for classes. I'm not in college.
Your punishment.
What is that? Spring water?
You got your foot off my broken leg.
It's not full of water.
I didn't say that. I didn't say that, you buffoon. Go back to grammar school. Alright, wait. That. Is that vodka? How old are you, man? How old are you? God, my mouth. Not even 21 yet.
Oh, shut up, you little.
You shut up. Close your mouth. Breathe through your nose. Because of you, I can't even feel my kidneys.
Shut up already.
No.
You shut up. Now, as I was saying, your punishment is to burn like the others I hate.
Well, if you hate me, you can just send like a threatening letter.
Now!
You could just send me a threatening note. I could have ignored it.
Lived a good time.
Oh, wait. Great.
Where is it?
Great news, man. I can feel my legs again. You are hurting my kidneys.
Shut up!
No,
Now we need to get that lighter thing.
Tired of.
Let's see how the recording goes.
Oh, great job. I can't let it be.
Sorry.
That's fine. But I thought it was funny, right?
Two, one, action.
Shoot.
You were about to fall down to the ground. Okay, cut.
I refuse to go on the dirty floor.
You know what? That's not what I mean for your full self. Just lower yourself like a knee and then
do it like I did. Alright?
Okay, I'll have to get my leg caught or something.
Okay. Lower yourself down. Go.
Just go.
You weren't supposed to get up. You were supposed to stay down. Okay, cut.
I'm trying to do the best I can.
That's not what you're supposed to do. Remember what I did?
Yeah.
Not getting caught by any items or anything.
But that's the whole... But if I could get up easily, then...
You weren't supposed to get up.
No, if I could. Then, but if I'm stuck on something, I can't get up.
No, I just come here, then.
It's got logic, man.
Alright.
I'm gonna ignore that.
3, 2, 1, go.
I can't feel my legs. Is that normal? I can't feel that either. Oh, great. Whoever did that paralyzed me.
All right.
I'll sue you.
Now you're still lowering down. Wow, that foot just did.
Oh.
No.
Okay, I can feel that. I'm glad my waist... Okay, I can't feel the limbs down.
You weren't about to say anything!
Too late, but I'm sorry, man, but I'm paralyzed.
Right, don't say anything.
Okay. Just go... Ow.
Sorry. Now, you going to put yourself right here, then? There were... Alright, 3, 2, 1... Action.
What? Cut.
Alright.
I'm trying to make my hat fall off. Just see when.
Go.
What? You. Oh. Oh, let's go for the front door. Ah!
Okay. Now you're still being thrown. Like, you can pretend like you've got been thrown to the ground, but you're still lower and then jump in. Alright. Wait, not yet. Wait, why are you holding a gun?
You'll see.
Your cell would be right there. Go.
Like all these guns. Who are you? When did you strangle me full again?
Script? Rules?
I guess
Oh, okay. Cat. Just you wait. Once you come back, I'll slaughter you once and for all, and I'll make you go to sleep.
Okay, you're just being a parasite, you are.
Not talking to you anymore.
Idiot. Okay, you're just being a parasite, you are. Alright, now you're going to point at the window. Alright, done.
What are you doing? Stop it!
Okay, you're just a little parasite, you are. Carol, you're going.
Let's see.
Get this hoodie on. We'll see, there are some few more scenes to come. Some of them with my parents being showed up at the other characters. And those might be the last and same for this. And having another cast be shown, and that'll be all. Get this movie ready on September 21st. Well, I mean September 21, I mean. It'll be different. You'll see why. I could not find my knife, like, homemade cardboard looking thing. I could not find the cardboard thing around. Cause my room is kind of a little bit different around, you know what I mean? It's not messy, just because I couldn't find it around. Because too much stuff around. You keep hiding everything. You know, while cleaning, you can't find the ones important. But anyways, this will be the last thing for Jeffrey to be shown.
strange house that left this for me, then. Well, then. Let's hear what you got. What the hell? Is that blood? Angel Killer? But who is this man? Who is he? He looks similar. But who, though? This can't be right. This can't be real. This is just fake. This is just made up fake story just for kids or anything. But why? I'm gonna keep this then. Well then, let's see what we got here then. What the hell? What? True, this can't be right. It's just a made-up story. This is just a made-up book or anything.
just evil book or anything. Whatever it is. But I decided to keep it then. And there could be something that I need to know. I wish this house might burn to the ground.
Action. And you're wearing gloves. I think this part works. Alright. That was continuing with the bike while I was recording. Yourself, Lucy, right there. You're trying to attack me. Do everything you can, like some type of grab or claw or anything. I want myself to try to dodge or anything. Go. We add another part. Go. Action. Go.
Lord Slenderman, what the rumors have been tell. And why you're here. So you've been having so many people, those poor kids and teenagers, to become your proxies. Because they have a worthless life, and then you save them. But then you make them as your slaves. You shouldn't have been something like a father to them without making them that way. You're nothing but a piece of garbage. Alright, cut.
You do the same thing, but a little bit closer to the tree. Alright, go. I'll tell you when. Go. You get up before he get hit. You back away. Then go. Put your hand down. You turn around and walk away. You stop, turn around back to him, don't move, and then you disappear, like move away from the camera, I mean phone. Alright, good, now you come in here, since it will be a part of your self-fading away, so you gotta move away from the camera, I mean phone. Like, move that way. Yeah.
Seriousness now. Be serious.
I'm serious. I'm serious.
We're supposed to be serious and sad.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What's that?
Bigfoot.
Okay.
That, much how I remember this place, it's always happened in my childhood. It makes me happy every time.
That's good, son. Well, memories always make you remember, son. You and your little sister, Emily, always had fun at the dock fishing. Remember those days?
Yeah.
Yeah. That makes me and your mom very proud.
It always does.
Yeah. Have you found somebody in your life that you want to share those memories with?
Well, nope. Not by far. Because I'm not yet ready to have a future life, because I still want to keep this one, keep going.
That's good. That's good. Okay, we need our next line, right?
Uh-huh.
All right, cut. Was that good?
All right. Let's make sure to... Alright, that's a good angle. Ready?
Just make sure there's nothing in the background that you don't want.
No, that's good. Because there's like a character you mentioned about Emily that's Kyle's sister.
Okay.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, action.
I thought you said it first.
I already did.
Okay. I'm sorry. All right. Do it again. Cut. Right. I'm sorry. I thought you were going to say something. Okay.
All right.
Okay.
3, 2, 1, action.
Okay. Well, you always have something in your eyes, you know, to see it, which is good. You land your foot down to it, and you just keep on walking, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Having things like a wife and kids and your little sister, Emily, yeah, that's probably the best thing, your little sister, Emily.
Yeah.
But now, my time is near an end, and it's your time to carry on.
Right. That's right.
Cut. All right. Was that good?
Yeah. Oh wait, this one.
Ah! Damn it! Ah! Man. With this movie?
Kyle Smith. All right. All right. One last line of yours is, okay. Want to go fishing?
Okay. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay. So, want to go fishing?
Sure.
Let's go.
That's awesome.
All right, buddy.
fuck? What the fuck?
It's real.
gets together.
So I guess you don't want to get that like in trouble with the police if that happens. No,
I'm gonna put on my experience center so you can turn your clothes, my comfy clothes, my house into home. What you doing, buddy?
Just testing out this big stand.
Film stuff. Well, probably.
walk around a bit slowly, and then you tip one of those chairs.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, action.
Man, things aren't looking so good. I mean, all that stuff with Spokane and that explosion and Jeff the Killer, it's all just a bunch of nonsense, and I really wish it would all go away.
Alright, good. Now.
Alright, I started my own recording. Don't do anything yet until I cut from there. Let's start over because I didn't have only thrown that thing out because Jump had good strength for some reason. Alright. 3, 2, 1, action. Okay. That's a good part. I have a good string of throwing that. Now we're gonna start with your chase next. Now your tail's going to start right there and then you run towards up there. And I'll tell you when. 3, 2, 1. Show yourself right there while myself being behind you. And I'll show you again.
What do I do?
You continue running. Like, you start right there, close to the stairs, and then you run that way, passing away from the camera. Okay. 3, 2, 1, action.
Okay, that's good. Now, what's next? I forgot what the yard team was. Oh yeah.
towards the ears, towards the fan, towards the shed. That's how you know is that you're trapped.
Do I go in the shed or no?
Like, it's locked. Get the script say it was. Now I'll tell you when. You're going to run that way. 3, 2, 1, go. That's good. Next. We're going to start with yours, staring at Jeff, and you're going to say,
why don't you just leave me alone?
3, 2, 1, action.
Why don't you just leave me alone?
Why? Go ahead, maybe you say that line again, but the last part of it is freak. Like, why don't you leave me alone, you freak? Go.
Why don't you just leave me alone, you freak?
That's good, that's good. You alright?
It fell over.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Alright. That's good, that's good. Yeah, we'll do one simple attack. Like, you weren't killed that time yet. That will start the one that you're felt like. Myself, go in front of you, but until you duck down and you fell to that one of it. And, we'll cup in there until it be the one you're still holding rock. We'll cup in there.
Really?
Like, you'll start from this. Myself, walking towards you, and then I won't fall swing until you duck down toward that way. And then you'll hold your hold like a simple rock and hit me. Like pretend you hit me.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, action. I tell you one more two part of it about rock scene. With yourself using your hand grabbing the rock. Where that was, where you grab it. 3, 2, 1. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Action. We're good. Then we'll do one part with my fake, with my cell gang hit to a different angle. 3, 2, you go back where you were until you start with yourself hitting me at the face. 3, 2.
The rack?
Yeah, just pretend. 3, 2, 1, action. Then you run. Until I'll deal with myself holding the axe and swing. While you were like running, but you don't have to right now. Right? I'll do one more turn. I don't know the turn they saw that. With the axe guy to your back, but you're going right for your right elbow or something, like, to make up pretend you got yourself cut or whatnot.
Like, so it missed me or it got
you? It got you, but you're still alive, babe. Right? You're still, like, running right here, like, slowly until the axe got you.
Oh, am I running?
Yeah, like, slowly, like in slow motion and whatnot, until the axe got to you, to your back.
And then we'll cut from there.
Alright, I'll tell you one, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh wait, that was too fast. Alright, one more try until it might work. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright. And we'll have yourself holding the axe, but like part of your elbow that you got yourself attacked.
Now it's recording in 3, 2, 1.
Why don't you leave me alone, you freak?
Good.
Good. Where's the axe? Oh. That was a good hit, one.
Still recording. Good.
3, 2, 1, go. Run. All right. Slowly motion running. Go. Good. Good, good. Alright, you can give me the axe until you like run yourself towards the chair. Yeah, we gotta start that scene again. Like, yeah. Okay. Because I don't know what just happened. It was recorded until it exited and the post the video gone all of a sudden. It was strange. 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, good. Now, and then once I grabbed it, you fell. Not running right now.
Oh, what did? No!
Oh my god, that's something. Okay, one more. Just one more, that's it.
Okay.
Okay.
yourself to starting like that, and then you turn, and then you're like, nah. 3, 2, 1, go.
No.
All right, it's recording.
Get your delicious Pepsi.
Hey, what? You loser!
Can I leave this in your hands?
Well, then you can.
Can you stick it in your hand? No.
Well, you seem different as usual. What happened to you?
Well, my life changed to a different day. Just wanted to make things different for once. Well, childhood does make my good days happy for once.
Well, you do make people laugh. like a clown. Like a terrible clown.
Alright. 3, 2, 1. Action. Well, things make myself funny enough. Like, oh hey, a clown with a big shoe with squeaky noises. Or honk, honk, honk to the noise of his nose. And, oh, even like throwing pies at people's faces.
I just called you a clown, you're so dramatic.
What?
Nothing.
Okay. Oh yeah, you're about to do your pedal scene too.
The man can just make a joke about it. As long as you make fun of it and give people a good old laugh. A simple laugh. See?
<No.
laughs> Like I'm saying. Calm down, man. I just hit you with a pillow.
Okay.
And yes, I am joking. Ah.
Oh, so many explosions. Like Michael Bay would be like.
Don't you dare ruin the movie for me, Kyle. If you do, I'm hitting you with that pillow again.
Oh, yeah.
So you win. 3, 2, 1. Action.
What's even taking so long with those sodas? Could have taken the self-checkout. It's only one item. Ten times less.
Okay.
Ethan, what's going on?
Start the fucking car!
Alright, I'll be only one scene to be happy.
What? What do you mean? What? What do you mean? How is that possible?
Hey, it's been a while. I've been thinking about something else since I've been watching something, thinking about something to change my mind so I could be normal again. What about you? How's your day? Tell you something that you think it might be fake or you think I'm a liar, so well, here goes. Have you heard about the Keaton family? Even about those two brothers that came this way?
Even? Wait, what?
Alright, hold on. Let me get this window open. If it... Alright, you're going to stand like very far right there to that forest so I can, so the camera can see you fully. Alright, I'm going to tell you when to walk toward to the basement door very slowly. Alright, 3, 2, 1, action. Cut.
Action.
Ethan?
Don't touch my... Don't touch my... Let me... You're hurting my wrist again. Oh, my wrist.
Okay.
Get back. What the hell?
Alright, put you up. Alright, now come here. We're doing one action. Look up that you see Kyle.
Wait, sorry.
You're dead meat.
You're dead.
Uh,
Alright, good.
Now.
Yes. Point out a bit ahead, of course.
Yes, it's recording.
I mean, point out ahead a bit. Nope.
She poked a hole. Still recording, buddy. Just stab in the dude's eye and open it up. Don't forget to open up the sewer. Yeah, this is why I wanted to watch a movie. You might enjoy Unbreakable. It's a really down-to-earth, low-atmosphere superhero movie. Made in 2000, so... It stars Bruce Willis. Sam Jackson. It's really calm and quiet. What I like about it is how original it is. Okay, Brandon, I think he's dead now. Brandon, we get the point. He's dead.
Trying to get the right gourd scene.
Well, he looks like he just had a time of his life getting... All his MAGA fists look like he had the time of his life getting mauled to death by a head trimmer. I'm pretty sure the scene was good. Do you even know what a MAGA fist is? A person who enjoys getting hurt.
Oh.
I literally learned that word yesterday.
Wait. Any last words, you miserable, horrible fool?
I'm gonna be a pet because I have a few pages ideas. I have a few pages written down.
What? Myself getting up.
Okay. Oh, your last words. Oh, wait. You're already dead. No knives. This butter knife would spare mine.
You don't do that. That's not how Jeff works. First, go put the axe back. Then you grab it. 3, 2, 1, go.
This time, I'm not running away. No more deaths. No more chaos.
Alright. It's a slow-mo feature.
You are not taking... Man, what happened to the king of risks? You risk your life out there in the cemetery, but now you're not doing anything else. They're just taking it all easy and slow. Love you, man. You're taking it all up on the wall.
No, I didn't say anything. But you don't say anything. Because I'm going to have a voice actor. Alright. Anyways, ready? Where's the mic? Ready? 3, 2, 1, action.
Cut.
I'm going to
redeem it.
All right. Now you're right there.
I could just do a shotgun break scene.
No.
That'll be cool though.
Nah. Okay, first. It's supposed to be going to. No, go. You cut. You're way too far from the camera. All right. Right here. We cut the circle thing. All right. 3, 2, 1, action.
Let's do the belt scene.
Alright, you don't appear this time. And that will kill myself that's falling down and use it. Now we're going to do that axe.
Yeah, that's how you do it. 3, 2, 1, action. So now you do, then you're going to do like this. No, not like that. You're going to do like this.
While you're self-honing it. Okay. You're self-honing right there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, action. Cut? Okay, cut. Now, this time we're gonna fight slowly, like this. Alright? Don't be so aggressive.
Matrix phase.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, action. Cut.
Should I stop the recording?
Yeah.
Oh,
one, go. Well, not that hard. No, now we cut. We're not going to use the table either. Because I'm going to kick you or punch you a little bit closely. Alright? While yourself trying to fight me. Well, let's do this slowly. Alright? 3, 2, 1, action. And then we cut from there with the camera a little bit low. Oh, works. Let's try again. And I'm not going to do that part. Color one, please.
How about the other way?
Try the holiday setting. Alright, good.
That's
good. Holding one, so holding it. Okay. You're teleport right there. Ready? 3, 2, 1, action. Wait a minute, why am I fighting fast for some reason? Hey, cut, okay, cut.
Now, this time we're gonna fight slowly, like this. Alright? Don't be so aggressive.
Matrix phase.
Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1, action. Cut.
Should I step the recording?
Or? Yeah.
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1, action. Back up. Don't show myself. Alright, you come here, Nicole. No.
Really? No.
Alright, you come here. Stand right here at the part.
Me?
You don't need anything. You can stand right here.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Guess I was looking at you, right?
I don't know. I thought you were talking.
All right, you point it, hold it a little bit higher to show my whole entire self. I tell, once I do like this, you walk closer to me slowly.
What?
All right, 3, 2. I dance like now. 3, 2, 1. Go. Alright, cut. One. Well, you were right there, right? Alright, ready? 3, 2, 1.
To know I never give up my own people.
Cut. Go. Point at me.
Alright.
And you come over here, you're going to stand right there, while myself going to pretend I'm going to throw Jeremy right toward that bush, but we're going to come from there with him, almost drop the ball. 3, 2, 1, action. You can try to get up. Cut. You're alright there, Jeremy?
Are we rolling?
Yeah. You need to do one more shot with yourself right there. Okay. And then you grab me. Well, he still continues to hold me up. Like he's fucking raising me up. And then you had your fist up. You from me? Punch me? Then we're going to have the camera standing right here while you're mostly walking right here, and then you stop. Then you're staring at Kyle's laying there until you realize something that this is supposed to be the end of Kyle. You think that, like, you're going to move your jaw because I'm not going to be around here. Like, you're going to follow my voice while you're moving the jaw. Like, you're right there. Camera right there, and then Jeffrey will just. Because you're going to stand right here, then you're mostly walking right this way, and then you stop right here, then you just move your jaw while following my voice. Alright? Ready? 3, 2, 1, action. Oh wait, something's wrong with the mask. Alright. Ready? Go back. 3, 2, 1, action.
Wait. This is how I imagine. Now this is how Kyle dies. And I remember, I stand right here at the park part. And I mostly said, what was it? Oh, right. This is mostly beginning to the end of this world for yours, Kyle. This is the end for your story. Wait.
You back up?
No. What did I say? Wait. No. That's how I saw? My vision?
And you saw Kyle getting up and you back away a little bit of fear and whatnot?
No. No.
And then you like, get away!
This is a trick!
Then you go to the table. Alright, Dad, you don't move or anything. You're just like standing over here while the camera's mostly just looking at you. Discover another axe was right there.
There's a mud puddle over there. I think it's dog. Nicole going to point the axe?
Grab it, Jeremy.
And you do like...
And then you just keep standing steady. We'll see.
They'll keep pushing the axe towards Kyle's chest. Go. And you let go. And you put your hands down. That you feeling is over. Not like that. I mean, like, you do it like this. Like, you still put your hands down, though. Copy me.
Ah, Kyle.
No, that's unfair. Then we'll do one more part with Jeremy Mosey.
Afraid of then. You were right. You always right then, Jeremy. You always right there, Jeffrey.
Alright, then you go and stand right here, saying my going to look at my face. Like, still holding it.
All right, cut. Now we're going to do one more.
Go.
Alright. Got it?
Yeah, I can't stop it. Go.
Ooh. Weird show, folks.
This the dummy. It's you. Like Bane used to. Well, this dummy can be used for any type of horror movies if I could try. Thank you.